Tonight, the Taylor women's soccer team, the 20th ranked team in the country, defeated Grace 3-0 to open up Crossroads League play 1-0. But the gentleman to my left picked up his 100th career win here at Taylor. It's head coach Scott Stan. And when that final buzzer sounded, what went through your mind picking up your 100th win here at Taylor?
Do you know, I had actually forgotten until the fans started chanting 100, 100. I'm like, oh no. But it was really exciting. And what a great way to get it. A big crowd here at home, a shutout win. Just, it was a neat celebration. So, great times, 10 years, 100 wins. That means you've been at a place for a little bit of time, huh?
And had a little bit of success as well. Your team offensively put up those 3 goals tonight. The last couple weeks trying to find their rhythm back again offensively. What did you think about their offensive performance tonight?
I thought it was fantastic. The goalie for Grace was first team All-American last year, and she had a save against Megan Kammer in the top corner that showed every bit of her quality. So to get 3 by her, that's a big night. I honestly did not think we would get 3 tonight. I was hoping to get a 1 or 2 goal win, so they exceeded my expectations.
Defense played really well as well. Obviously, Savannah Porter does what she does, but you throw Orm back there in her first career start, and the rest of the back line for you guys were really, really good and kept a lot of chances away from Lauren Ingelkess.
Morgan Orm was a 2-time All-State forward in Ohio, and just, we loved her speed, and we realized with people like Nikki and Bailey up top, she wouldn't get to play forward a lot, but we wanted to get her on the field, and we finally thought she earned her start, and she did great tonight. Came through hard, used her speed getting up the line. She's a handful.
How nice is it to start league off 1-0? Obviously, you've got the big road trip to Mount Vernon on Wednesday, and then a little team known as Spring Arbor comes in here Saturday night. But to start the league 1-0, what does it mean for you and the girls?
Momentum is everything. So all the records reset. You know, 7-2 doesn't really mean anything. Now we're 1-0 in conference, trying to play for seeding, hopefully get into the top 4 so we can host a playoff game. But hey, this is the start. It's a great one, and very, very thankful.
Scott, congrats on your 100th win here at Taylor. We'll talk to you down the road.
Thanks, Rick. Much appreciate it.
That's Taylor women's soccer head coach Scott Stan joining me here tonight. Again, it's his 100th career win here at Taylor in his 10th season leading the Trojans. For Scott Stan, Rick Johnston, Trojan Sports Network.